Feet up Rainier, where under the snow they were keepers of the inn all winter. It was here that he wrote one of his best-known books.
We carried our skis up and literally tumbled down through Devil's Dip. I've left a few scars on those trees myself.